cheeses and cured meats, the rules for enjoying them at their best and in safety. Better not to eat them too often, but at least when you do it is worth keeping and serving them respecting simple rules that guarantee their freshness. Processed meats, read cured meats, and cheeses, especially if fatty, it is better not to put them on the table often, but when they do so they at least retain their organoleptic characteristics, that is, smell and taste. Live product. So how to preserve them, avoiding not only tasting them at their worst but also damaging health. Responds Rosaria Locchini, biologist director of the Experimental Zoo Prophylactic Institute of the Venezia, cheeses, unless they are melted, such as slices and cheeses, and cured meats, except cooked ones, such as mortadella and cooked ham, are live products. Their microflora is active and responsible for the development of what we perceive as the flavor and texture of the product. Since this process continues even with purchases made, to better preserve the characteristics of what has been bought and contain the negative effect of enzymatic activities such as oxidation and bacterial multiplication, it is good to keep cold cuts and cheeses in the refrigerator. If these foods are left at room temperature for too long, chemical reactions can be encouraged which cause characteristics initially perceived as good to become unpleasant. For example, the fat in the ham becomes unpleasantly rancid. However, there is the downside of refrigeration storage. Rest out of the refrigerator. Can the cold also do harm? If you serve ham or cheese on the table, as soon as you take it out of the refrigerator the fat component remains solid and this prevents aromas from being released. Solution: keep it in the refrigerator, but put it on the serving dish about half an hour before eating it. Whole forms. How to deal with cured meats or whole cheeses. The cutting section, which is created when the salami or cheese is portioned, creates a window on the outside that exposes the inside to the air and therefore to the aggression of oxygen and environmental microbial contamination. So it is good to cover the exposed part with a transparent film for food making it adhere well. The main damages on the cutting section are dryness, hardening and salami and, sometimes, mold. The grandparents placed clean sheets on the cutting section to protect the internal humidity of the product without exposing it to contact with the outside. Systems of yesteryear but useful unless you have vacuum packing machines. Risk Clostridium botulinum. Can foods so protected be left out of the refrigerator? Packaged foods such as cheeses and cured meats must be kept cold and if you do not have a suitable cellar or refrigerated environment, prudence requires that they be kept in the fridge. If the films prevent oxygen from coming into contact with the product and alter it, with the terrible Clostridium botulinum, an anaerobic bacterium, it lives in the absence of oxygen, its spores can germinate under vacuum, as well as other germs less dangerous. Cooked cured meats. Do cooked ham and mortadella, cooked, require less caution? In reverse. Since they have lost their natural bacterial load with cooking, they are an ideal virgin soil for the growth of any microbial form, including pathogenic germs, which have no competitors. Therefore, the utmost caution, keep them in the refrigerator, in closed packages or containers, and bring them to room temperature only about 10 minutes before serving. Temperature and humidity. In which compartment and at what temperature to store cheeses and cold cuts? Sliced or sliced products, replies Lucchini, must be kept in the refrigerator, in the cold part and well protected, to avoid contamination by other foods and eaten in a few days. The whole forms can be stored in cool places at temperatures no higher than 10 to 12 degrees. Beware of storage humidity. A place that is too dry can accelerate the loss of moisture from the product, whether cheese or salami, a too humid place favoring processes of alteration and degradation. Moreover, while the seasoned product, cheese or salami, has undergone a transformation that makes it resistant to microbial action because it has lost a lot of water. The fresh product is a favorable soil for growth.